This one's called The Witch of Maryland.
Thank you.